Troy!
Hey, great. How's it going, man?
This is so fun. So the last time I was in here, this was more like a pole barn.
How many fish did you get?
50.
50 fish. That's not bad. So for me, this is super fun.
Love it. We're not done yet.
All right, Troy, my first question for you. Not too many guys, especially your age, 32, have been doing the same thing for 16 years. So what would you say to somebody that is interested in a career in this profession?
Now let's see if you can fit through this door is what I want to see.
I don't know if it's going to make it.
No! Oh.
Right, I am excited. We are out here in North Carolina and we are visiting Pond Country, which is one of our very top retailers and installers of aquascapes. We are meeting with Troy. Troy is Joe Fagan's longtime foreman and now he's his business partner. Troy!
Hey, great. How's it going, man?
This is so fun. The last time I was here, this looked completely different.
Yes, we went through a huge undertaking over winter and into spring with the name change and then, of course, with the whole remodeling.
And the main reason for the name change is you want to open these up multiple ones. You want to keep expanding. And this is your first location.
Yes, this is our first one here.
And what town are we in?
We're in Colfax.
Colfax, North Carolina. All I know is it's not Chicago and I'm loving this. So the last time I was in here, this was more like a pole barn.
Yes. Metal walls that you saw on the exterior or the interior walls too.
So it gives a little tour of what it looks
like. Yeah, so I mean, pretty much we're keeping everything uniform. So we're having our water quality products all over here. And then we kind of shift over here to kind of our filtration. We have a little lighting display there. And then our displays of kind of urns, pumps, then into our lighting. This is kind of the DIY section, and then of course our spitters and fountains over here in this section, kind of our filter pads, miscellaneous nets, things like that. As you walk out here, this is where all of our plants and fish are, so when they come back in, they see the food.
This is incredible. So for a pond guy, this is like paradise right back out here.
How many fish did you get?
50.
50 fish. That's not bad. Enjoy. How many retailing systems do you have?
We have 19 tanks now set up.
Wow. So this is great because the customers keep coming in. Every time you get new fish in stock, they want to come in because it's a hobby.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Then we have all of our plants and lily tables and everything pretty well set up and running now.
Aquatic plants. Fantastic. Gorgeous plant tables. This is just a great area. Last time this was nothing was like this.
It was just dirt back here. Yep. So we've completely redid all this and bringing these plants and fish outside now.
So for me, this is super fun because I get to see the evolution of my customers.
Love it. And we're not done yet. So, you know, right here at our entrance, we start off with our lowest pond price point. This one's our EcoPond 500 and it's 5,000. So this really opens up the door that any of one of our customers can realize they can actually afford this. Right beside of it, we have one of our most popular models, our EcoPond 3000. And this one, you see the price points right at 15. Then we wanted to display, you know, some of our waterfall upgrades. So here we have some stream upgrades that really show what we can do with some hillsides, with some nice flowing streams coming into them. Then of course we have our infinity waterfalls that are kind of littered throughout the property. And then of course our big, big custom waterfall pond feature. This huge pond with these giant koi swimming around in it and this large scale waterfall. The stone is a weathered limestone, so it creates that really cool flow of water coming through the different cracks and crevices. And here we're pushing 25,000 gallons coming through this entire waterfall, so it gives it a really unique look.
All right, Troy, my first question for you. What I really want to know is, you mentioned something to me that you said you're really super passionate right now about the business. This is your 16th year doing it. Not too many guys, especially your age, 32, have been doing the same thing for 16 years. Why water features and why are you so passionate about it right now?
I mean, I've always enjoyed nature and water has always been an attraction. Anytime I'm in the woods or something and you hear that water, you have to seek it out.
And you started off as a laborer, you became a foreman, and now you're an owner. Tell me that process.
So, I mean, essentially, you know, got with Joe, worked for him. Then in 2008, you know, with the economy going down, Joe kind of put the business on my shoulders just to keep it alive. So did that and then, you know, kept it going for for 2 years or so, just as a foreman, sales, just whatever I could do to get work at that point. And then after that, he kind of came back in. We started breaking ground on this location. He gave me the responsibilities of the operations, just telling me I'm installing, I'm taking care of service. He's focusing on the expansion and the store and stuff. So I started doing that full time for him in 2013. I took on all that responsibility. And then after about a year, we got really successful at that. And he offered me more responsibility. Now here we are as a bigger owner.
I'm gonna ask you this question, because could you imagine 16 years ago the responsibilities that you have today?
No, not at all. My responsibilities were literally trying to get out of bed in the morning. That was pretty much it to what I'm doing now and living for what this is.
So what would you say to somebody that is interested in a career in this profession? You know, why would they want a career in the water feature profession?
If you have a passion for the outdoor environment, the ecosystem pond, anything that involves nature, this is the job for you. You can get in and landscape and put a bush in the ground. You're outside, that's great, but you're not creating a work of art that is mimicking nature and creating an entire ecosystem and a biodiversity that customers, when they come out crying seeing what you put in the ground,
yes.
There's nothing that matches that. I mean, nothing.
Talk to me about your showroom, your outdoor showroom that you have here, how you have set it up basically as, you know, your price point system for selling, so that you can basically can people can pick which model they want to do and they'll know exactly what they're going to get in their yard.
Yeah, I mean, so basically we were looking at the easy system for the customer to come pick what they wanted and know what the price was going to be. You know, Joe always said he's not a salesman. I came into the sales idea knowing that I was not a salesman. So how do you eliminate the sales process from the salesman? That's putting the prices up front for seeing what you're going to get for what you're going to spend. So, you know, customer comes out and walks through our 15 different display models. They see a price range from $5,000 on up to $55,000. So we match prices everywhere for everybody's budget. And it's really up to the customer. We'll walk out and go to each one of our displays and explain what's involved in each one of them and what they're getting for their price and everything that they see. And then from there, the customer's already comfortable with the price. We go out, we make sure the space is working, and then we schedule them in.
What is the number one seller that you have here?
Our EcoPond 2000, our 2,000 gallon pond, that's $9,995.
Okay,
by
so
far,
under,
that's our
under $10,000, they get a pretty big, good sized pond.
Yeah, depending on footage of it, it could be like a 15 by 15 or a 10 by 20. So it's a large project, and then of course that's straight in waterfall.
How long does it take you to put in an Eco 2000?
One day. So the crew shows up in the morning, greets the customer, get everything going. By the end of the day, generally around 6 o'clock, the crew's rolling out and the customer's happy.
And how many people on your crew?
Three. Three man crew.
That's an efficient operation right there.
To make it
Why
happen.
Aquascape?
By far the best product. There's no other product out there that does what Aquascape products do at the level that they do it.
I agree. Okay, so you've been with Aquascape for a long time. How's the relationship with you as an installer of our products and a retailer of our products? How has Aquascape helped you succeed in the business?
Oh, I mean, leaps and bounds, being able to go every year to a training seminar, to get hands-on training, to get networking with other pond companies, learning their tricks of how they're succeeding, maybe their failures, and how we can improve what we're doing. More ponds that go in ground, the more we learn.
Mm-hmm.
So when you go to Pondemonium and you have CACs from all across the country putting in 50 to 100 ponds a year, that really adds up. So that you learn a lot more that way.
Where will Pond Country be 5 years from now?
I mean, Pond Country, we're gonna be in 3 to 5 locations.
Your showroom is 24/7, correct?
Yes.
I mean, people come after hours at nighttime and
show
all the gardens.
I mean, yeah, it's amazing. I could come by at night and there's gonna be a couple cars in the parking lot and, you know, a couple just holding hands, walking through our walkways, everything's lit up for them and looking at the ponds that we do. And, you know, you never know when they're gonna come back down the road and decide that they need that in their backyard.
The number one way that people buy water features is for them to see them. And so what you've actually created here, you and Joe together, is basically a smorgasbord of options. And they not only have a ton of options, but they have a ton of pricing. So every customer that you meet with will know where their budget is going to be. And when you go out to their house, they pretty much know what they're gonna do. And then you're not a salesman, but you might make suggestions. And like we always say, do it right the first time.
Yes.
Because how much of your work is to somebody that already had a water feature and they want it bigger, they want it better filtered, they want
We rebuild 40% of our work. Every year, 40% of all of our construction is either somebody that we built for that wants to make it bigger or somebody we didn't build and they're coming to make it done right.
And there you have it, straight from a guy who's had a 16-year profession here, all because Joe is a soccer coach in junior high and you had the right work ethic. We need more people like you in this industry.
Well, thanks. I love being in it.
Thanks for a great day. I'm very proud of what you've accomplished here. And follow along this week as we go see his beautiful work.
If you want to see more people like this, like, comment, and subscribe. Live the aquascape lifestyle.
Yeah.
Just awesome. Get up now.
Now let's see if you can fit through this door is what I want to see.
Okay.
I don't know if it's gonna make it.
Oh! Okay.